on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Don't let him get away!
Oh my God.
You see him? He's not over here.
So intense.
Oh man, endure and survive.
What? Oh, comic book thing. Thank you.
is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ. There's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Was he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it?
I don't know. Let's go through the alley. Just keep your head down.
Nope.
Ten.
Keep going.
I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 pounds of bacon? Well, 24. I suppose. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Split it right down the middle.
When you make us more.
Why?
You think I'm awesome? I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last year. I'll think about it. I'll make you some of the quick ring now.
Get him!
He's in!
You're gonna die!
What the fuck?
Cover me!
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
Nah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah, I can appreciate that. Wait, everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck, it's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule, what is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam, stay with her.
Okay.
Someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on. Up on this truck.
Gonna pay for that!
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. You won't miss it now. Everybody through. Back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here.
Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow.
That blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comfy. Mm-hmm.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I'm here.
Hold on. There it is. There.
Yo, Joel.
Woo! Nailed it. Did you see that shit?
Not bad. Keep an eye out. Copy.
Go.
Watch my back.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he's over here.
You're dead ass.
Heads up.
Keep an eye out.
I'm on it! You're gonna pay for that! To your left, man!
All right. We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Shit.
All right, come on.
Go!
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Got him.
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hurry, hurry. Nelly!
Got you.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Oh, shit.
One more time. Punch it!
We stick together.
Sounds like they found him. Spread out. They might come through here.
Tables.
search for supplies.
Did you just see me?
That was good.
Well, thank you, Joel.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water. What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey! He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust him? Yeah, I do.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
You gotta believe me, Sam, right? Keep your eyes peeled.
Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on.
Let's do it.
Come on, kids, go! Alright, there we go.
Alright,
you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
here close.
Someone's finally learning. Way.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice. It's locked.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey,
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
No, there's no way to reach that.
Henry, give it a shot. Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see, that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Give me a hand.
Oh,
Gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now. What's up with this?
Oh, it's a soundtrack.
It's a sort of alarm. Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who is staying here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Just gonna, you know, stand there.
Oh, Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah. Sorry.
You know, there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Now,
that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back! Oh, Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
What? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go!
I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
people, I mean.
Looks like it.
Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. Keep going. Go away. Over there.
Sam!
Mom, there's too many of them.
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe if we push it together. Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fuck. Here we go.
Oh my God, fuck.
Get ready.
Fuck. Here we go.
Thank you.
Move. Go, go.
We made it. We fucking made it.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Wow, wow, that's fabulous view. Wow.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
Pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the fireplace. Yeah, well, now I have to. Isn't that right, Joel?
And the quarter steps there. I remember it's pretty hazy, but
I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything.
Weird.
All right, let's do this.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
Thank you.
Ashley.
Yeah, sailing's falling apart.
All right, watch yourself.
Found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Hey, Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it?
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
That was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
Oh.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Thank you.
Guy? Nu sveikas.
žaidžiu The Last of Us Part 1. Labai baisu, aina naktį. Nu, man nepatinka čia įtampa tokia labai dėlė. Nu, kaip patinka, bet adrenalino daug. Jo. Ką to? Aš jau štai neužreidžinu. Nes labai arba žiauriai gerai eina, arba žiauriai blogai eina. Balansu labai. Ir labai greit nušauna. O tau viskas tinka? Tai reikia pinigus skaičiuot. Ką vyra, ką veikti visada. O blemba. Tave mergaitė jau žmonai. Viškiai bėga ruselėje, ne? Taigi patriotai, ko jie bėga. Aš tai blemba slidys būtų švart. Bet nespantu ten suomiai juos taip apriems ar kaip? Taip. Jo. Normalesnė išvažiuos turbūt. Kur dar biškį turi, žinai. Jo. Bet tai čia rimta, sakė, skaičiau, kad čia jie trečias kartas, kai jie paskelbė mobilizaciją, tipo. Kada? Kas bus? Na. Tikiuosi, ne. Tai palauk, aš irgi nu. Tuo. Be abejo. Tai nieks nežiūri vis tiek, koks man skirtumas. Nulis. Aš dar telefoną įjungiu, tai... Ai, nu, ačiū. Bet tai jie nekūna namiesi, tai 300 tūkstančių žmonių, ten juos aprengti reikia, juos apginkluoti reikia, juos apmokinti reikia, ten mėsa bus tiesiog. Preordinai tu darbo failę. Tai kaip čia taip dabar? Bet tai tu negalėsi žaist, jeigu jisai vienas pirks. Yes. Baba, to je to, 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 to. We're saving. The other bunch of I quando the shade in the lights. Kas yra? Gerai, viskas išjungiu. Vau.